I gave you my heart.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to our channel. It's your boy, John.
And Trevlon.
And we're back with another fire video. I know this time got a lot of little bit, but we're giving y'all our...
For the second time. Remember I told y'all the other one got deleted. Somehow. Ready?
Yep.
You gonna walk and I record it? Again. Right now this is the kitchen area. We got our sink, our stove. I know another one of the videos we said that the house was a little older, so that's why I put it on the stove and the oven. But that's fine. It worked just fine. It's gonna be the dining room area over here. Nice little space.
Yeah.
And it's just two of us, so.
Yeah.
We got these double doors that open. And they open, they go over to the living room.
It's all pretty good.
Yeah. So we got a nice size living room.
Yeah. 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 Everything in that bit. It's a big ass woman.
We still gotta get our curtain. Y'all seen the other video too where I said I went to the store to go get some blinds. They were too small. We had to take them back.
Yeah, big ass front yard. Put my orange tree right there.
What? How we gonna see out the window with orange tree right there? Well, then you might as well leave that one up then. Just cover the whole window, huh?
To the kitchen,
it's a little door, and then over here, it's the bathroom.
Excuse the window.
Yeah,
excuse the
window. We
put our blinds up here.
We got tomorrow. We got the shower curtain at home, and the rod. And it's a little plastic to go under. But we just got to bring it back and put it in here. So. And we, like I said, we got way more space, cabinet space in here than what we did at the other, at the apartment. This is just a little storage closet. Ain't nothing even in there.
That bit dark like Jimmy Creeper in that bit.
Which way? This way? This way?
Never mind.
Okay. This one bedroom.
It's gonna be our bed.
Yeah, that's our bed. And these three big ass windows.
It's true. You know, right there, lead out to the cars, the carpool.
And the wash area, washroom.
This is the front part of the backyard.
We got a nice backyard. The rest of it. Being
laid
just showing y'all from the inside.
The Chico.
And the people down next door. You gonna lay it down back there.
The Chico. I'm gonna get a detective.
And the other one.
Yeah, I'm
sorry. This is another bedroom. This gonna probably be just a spare bedroom, a guest bedroom.
For people that come over here and get fucked through.
Chico ain't budging. He look like he had a heat stroke.
Chico hot.
You see him? Where he at? Let me point at him. Right there.
Chico out there look like a damn snake. Chico is not.
There you go. There you go.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Lift the window.
Lift the window up.
Hey, Chico.
I don't. First of all, I can't figure out why they got that little ass dog outside by itself. guest bedroom too, but for the meantime, we're gonna be recording here. Yeah. You gotta zoom in?
No, this ain't zoom in. That's how I add it.
We should be moving this week and next week. Today is Thursday already. Mm-hmm. So the week is almost over. We got a few watch lists that we need to get out. I see two right here.
And then I see. Look at that big bitch.
I see one of them in the carport.
Kitchen.
Alright guys, this is gonna be the end of our video.
Make sure you like this video.
Comment on this video.
And subscribe to our channel.
And don't forget to tell somebody. Don't forget to tell somebody else about us so they can watch us too.
I walk around like I got an S on my chest.
Life?
You need an S on my chest.
Whatever.
Anywho. You like this video.
We told you.
You comment. Tell me y'all again, make sure y'all like it.
And if it's something y'all want us to do or something y'all want to see from us, let us know down in the comments.
It ain't hard to type that at the bottom. Y'all got y'all fancy iPhone 17S Plus.
Oh.
17S Plus, iPhone 8S. SSE.
Ew.
All right, you guys.
All right, we'll see y'all later.